98online.com/livewire.
This was something that we never thought would happen. You see, Josh likes to take off for Florida on his holiday, goes to Miami from time to time, will not tell us exactly what he's doing. Occasionally, he'll just send out some vines of him grabbing orange juice in the middle of the night where what we assume makes screwdrivers as he watches on-demand programming in his lavished hotel. We found out Scott was also going to be in Florida. Ms. Reardon, Rita Reardon. Reader, she puts it out there.
Hugs are good, honey. They make everybody feel really happy.
Why don't Josh and Scott get together at our place for the holidays? Now, we tried to get a hold of Scott. We can't seem to get him on the line. I think he might be with his family at a zoo or something. I mean, Mike, keep trying if you can get him. But at this point, let's just focus on this gentleman. Josh Spiegel, how are you doing all the way from Florida, buddy?
Oh, hey, how's it going?
Hey,
how's it going, everybody?
Good. Things are going good, man. You looks like you rented yourself a sweet little convertible.
Yeah, I had to rent a car because, so first of all, I had to go to visit Scott and his family. They live an hour and a half from where I'm staying. Didn't realize it was that far.
Very inconvenient.
And I'm sorry, a FedEx truck is pulling up right in front of me right now. I can't find... This is supposed to be a relaxing vacation. Can't find any privacy anywhere.
If you're not surrounded by Reardons, you've got FedEx trucks pulling up over
right.
on you. So
yeah,
are you back to where you were with where your family was? Or are you still with the Reardons?
No, I'm not. I was at the Reardons for about 4 hours on Saturday. And I drove from Miami. They're north. I drove in this convertible I rented, and I rented it because I wanted to see if I would like it because my lease is coming up on my own car, and big news, I like it. So
congratulations. Very
yeah.
good. We wondered whether or not Josh was going to get a convertible. Very smart. Kick the tires on one. You rent it. So you make your way there. We know Scott's got a big, boisterous, fun Italian family, and I wanted to have him on with us also just to see what he thought. You thought of his family, but we'll just
right.
have to get your opinion.
Yeah.
What did you think of the Reardons?
Well, Justin, breaking news. Scott's parents are loaded.
Oh, really?
What?
Yeah. Yeah. They're
Does
loaded.
Scott come from money?
Yeah. I've never seen a house so lavish and colorful. I mean, I was shocked. I was stunned when I pulled up. The whole block is just colorful with flowers and hummingbirds. And then you walk in, and then there's all sorts of china and food and dishes. It's like a palace. I couldn't believe it. There's a swimming pool.
What?
And it has there's a pool. They have
in the ground?
It's in the ground, and it has a cover to keep out the mosquitoes.
Oh, my God. Scott's loaded. We had no idea. Trust Fund Reardon. Trust Fund Reardon.
I would never have guessed that's what the news was going to be. That is shocking.
They're loaded.
You think couple mil?
Yeah. What are you thinking? Smooth 2-3 mil?
I don't know, but they're definitely sitting on some cash.
Okay.
I mean, everybody says, "Oh, Josh is rich." Josh is, which is not true. I go
rich.
To his Scott's house, and the place is gorgeous. It's unbelievable. I was in shock.
Mom, did you think it was going to be like squalor? Did you think it was going to be like this?
Like a trailer park.
Like some trailer park.
Yes,
like it's a rancher. Now, what did you think? So let's go ahead and, you know, opulence aside, the Reardons themselves, Ron, Rita, the brother, sisters, cousins, how were they to you?
It was lovely spending the afternoon with them. I actually didn't want to leave. And
honestly, you didn't want to go. You weren't clawing at the door. You weren't like slowly scooting towards the door the whole time.
Not until I wanted to go, really. And that was about 4 hours after I got there, but there was food. I even brought, I was very proud of myself. I timed the whole trip perfectly. I was supposed to be there at 1:30, arrived at Publix or Pubix. That's the name of the local grocery store.
Pubix!
Yeah, I don't know which one it is.
Our prices are a hair cheaper.
Yeah.
Can you say who you like the least that you met?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. A giant tractor trailer just rolling by.
We were going to ask, which one of the Reardons did you like the least?
The least?
The least. Which one could you do without?
Look, I love them all, but there was...
Oh no. What happened? Oh no.
Got hit by the truck.
What happened to Josh?
Did that really happen?
Oh God, he dropped. Well, hold on. Try and get him back. Hold on. We might have. Well, how about this? Joining us on the program now, he's back. Scott Reardon.
Hello?
Hello?
Hey.
Oh, we were just about to find out.
Who's got the dirt?
Oh, he hung up on purpose.
Did he hang up?
He hung up on purpose. Oh.
We do have him back.
Well, for the listeners that don't know, I was on hold listening the entire time.
Oh.
Because I wanted to hear him narc out my family and dime them out and see what he thought.
Mike, bring.
Joe asked him who he liked the least.
Bring him up over here.
Phone. Is he back?
I think we might have him. Bring him up over here. Hold on, just to make sure we have both of you.
That's why he's the smartest person in the room.
Oh, God.
He knew when to jump.
You knew when to jump. Oh, back on the line. Josh,
no,
Scott.
I didn't know Scott was on the line. That's pretty shady.
He smelled a rat. You know you're not going to get him that easy.
So who do you like the least? I said I didn't like anyone the least. The person who seemed to talk a lot was your aunt, right?
Yeah. Aunt Carol.
Yeah, and everybody was aware of that, and everybody was warning me. Aunt Carol talks a lot, so. But she was nice. I didn't really dislike anybody.
And Scott, did Josh really make the effort to like be the social butterfly that you wanted him to be? Sit around, talk, have a nice meal.
Yeah, he was great. I mean, he was fantastic. I will debate that he stayed here for 4 hours. I don't know about that. That might be an exaggeration.
How long did he stay for real?
I'll give him like 2.5, maybe.
Okay. And are you loaded, Scott? Are you loaded?
Yeah.
Are you loaded?
Yeah, and here's the other thing. I don't know. Spiegel, do you know that I was on hold the whole time listening to you talk about my family? Yeah, well, I just found out. Yeah. And I'm not loaded. Where did you get that idea from? It's a beautiful home. It's a wonderful home. It's beautiful, but I don't know about loaded. I mean,
how many bedrooms? Like 13?
Like something they'd tell me.
Yeah, I was going to say chrome everything, gold-plated toilet lids, Bengal tiger.
Yeah.
I know there were high ceilings.
Oh.
High ceilings.
High ceilings equals opulence.
Yeah. I'm actually laying poolside right now by the gigantic infinity pool with the hot tub and the waterfall and slide.
Oh, very cool. That's the parents' guest pool just for when people come by. That's the guest pool. Well, hey, we look forward to you guys. We do got to jump in a second, but we want you guys back here soon. Josh, beyond proud that you took the time, you made the effort. I think that's going to pay dividends for your relationship that is constantly on the rocks.
Well, what did your family think? What they, because I know that I was the topic of discussion when I left. No, they loved you, man. They thought you were great. You were look. You showed up. You were on time. You brought a nice what was it? Some sort of crumb cake. It was delicious. And we hung out. We had burgers and hot dogs. And we just
that's our Josh. Never without a gift.
Chatted.
Never without a gift.
I thought it went very well. If I ever degrade his performance, I'll give him. An A.
Oh, wow. There you go.
Well, that's very nice.
Josh, it's a new year for you, man. You are cracking out of your shell. You're driving cross state lines. You got yourself a convertible. This is a new Josh, buddy.
Yeah, baby.
All right. Hey, both of you guys, safe travels. Enjoy your vacation. And we will see you both when you return.
Oh, so you're leaving now?
Yeah, we're going to go ahead and go away.
You could just put the caviar right down there. That'd be great.
Okay. StudyItOnline.com.